Hi all, welcome to our video channel GK Alerts. So in this video we will see the current affairs from 1st June to 5th June 2018. If you want more updates about government jobs, bank jobs, railway jobs and GK information, please subscribe our channel. So according to Moody's, India's gross domestic product growth rate is expected to 7.3% in the financial year 2018-2019. Maharashtra Agriculture Minister Pandurang Fundkar has passed away. He was 67. The Indian Institute of Science, Bengaluru has made it to the list of top 100 in the Times Higher Education World Reputation Ranking 2018. S.C. Sharma has been appointed as the Director of National Assessment and Accreditation Council. Tata Motors signed a Memorandum of Understanding with Maharashtra government to promote e-mobility in the state. World No Tobacco Day was celebrated on 31st May. This year's focus was tobacco and heart diseases. India will participate in the Biennial Rim of the Pacific RIMPAC military exercise from June 27th to August 2nd. International Conference on the TRIPS CBD linkage will be held from 7th to 8th June 2018 in Geneva. Legendary discus thrower Vikas Gowda has announced the retirement from athletics. A helicopter taxi service between Shimla and Chandigarh has been started. Alicia Pucheta has been appointed as the interim president of Parga. Haryana government has decided to give 15 days paternity leave to all male government employees. LT Gen Ranbir Singh has been appointed as the next Northern Army Commander. Noted journalist and chief editor of Malayalam Daily Janmabhoomi, Leela Menon, has passed away. She was 85. Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh has launched online analytical tool to monitor foreign contribution under FCRA. An upgraded version of Pinaka rocket was successfully tested flight from Chandipur in Odisha. Ministry of Culture, Government of India has introduced a new scheme, namely Seva Bhoji Yojana. The Chandrabhag beach on the Konark coast of Odisha will be the first in Asia to get the blue flag certification. Indian-American boy Karthik Nemmani has won Scripps National Spelling Bee Competition. Government of India and World Bank sign $500 million additional financing for Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana Rural Roads Project. A joint military exercise, Suryakiran 13, between Indian and Nepal has begun at Thyrograp, Uttarakhand. Air Chief Marshal Birjender Singh Dhona will be on a 4-day visit to Brazil. According to OECD, India's gross domestic product growth rate is expected to 7.4% in the financial year 2018-19. Dendrobium Narendra Modi, an orchid named was named after Prime Minister Narendra Modi to mark his visit to the National Orchid Garden of Singapore. Amit Khare has assumed charges as secretary in the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. Microsoft has become the third most valuable company in the world after surpassing Google's parent company Alphabet. External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj began a 5-day visit to South Africa. So these are current affairs. Please subscribe our channel for more updates. Thank you for watching this video. For more updates, please subscribe our channel. Please share it to your friends. Thank you very much.